This is exercise number 3 of Week3lab1, and in this exercise we have to convert the use the 2 potentiometers as an input signal and providing the reference voltage to the AN0 and AN3 and measure the quantities with a little bit delay in between. So by looking at the code, we have using channel 1, channel 0 and channel 3, which is AN0 and AN number 3. And I increase this twice the delay, so we can see the output bit for a delay, so we can see the measure the output. So we can see here the two ports P4 and P3 are used as AN0 and AN3, and we can see the output. This port B is starting from left as a LSB and going all the way and towards the MSB. So we can see here the outputs are changing, and we can see the shifting. By changing this potentiometer, we can see one of the voltages will change. See, we can see now that is changed. I will change it again. See, now I set one on the full 5 volts input. So the first one is showing all bits are high, and the second one is accordingly whatever the value is set here. Then we can change that value and see now it's changed as well. So we can see the 2 analog quantity has been successfully measured at the output on a port B and D as a LSB and a MSB bin. So they are changing accordingly whatever the input analog signal has been provided in AN0 and AN3. So this code is working perfectly and circuit is working fine.